Oof, next order. I'm kind of going to say it because it's St. Paddy's Day and all that, so celebrate it in the way the Irish always intended.
Over here.
I'm just talking shit at the moment because I got no viewers, so.
Time to say goodnight.
Although maybe I do, if you're watching this archived on YouTube, as all my streams are. Right then, we're off to the power plant, which I think is where I need to... Oh, for fuck's sake, these guys need feeding. This is totally not a reskin of the original Digimon world. I promise you that. Right, what have we got?
It's chow time.
So the Digimon I have are Blue Meramon and Fuckmon the Growlmon. I got completely bored. I had no other names I could call Growlmon, so I called him Fuckmon because I'm mature. If you're watching, stop in and say hi in the comments. I won't bite much. Right, the power plant, I believe, is... Hang on. Oh, bollocks, which way is the power plant? It's one of these two directions, I remember that much. Just double check the sound on the actual Twitch.
Hang on. Oh.
Yeah. That's all working fine. Okay, let's do a bit of fishing. Might as well get some more food while I'm here.
Excellent.
There we go, that digifry. That will not fill these two up at all, but it'll do something. I know my commentary's on point, absolutely phenomenal today. The digifry will do something. Just in case you were aware that it, you know, may or may not do something. Man, these goblinmon really don't want to really don't want to fight, do they? Is it even a clean run all the way up to the... Oh, for fuck's sake. Do we even have porta potties with me? Items. Fuck.
Over here.
The toilet's all the way back there. Eh, they can shit themselves. It's fine. I don't care. There we go. Power plant's right there. Right, where do I go to plant these damn seeds? This. Digi acid. Okay. I'll plant some seeds here, I think. But where? Is it here? Where can I not plant them here? Might as well try and get these two to the toilet, son. If I can make it. Big ass dinosaur and a blue flame dude, and I've got to get them to the toilet so they are incapable of taking themselves. I love it. Just try and make a note of everything I see on the way down, because I'm pretty sure I've got to plant some seeds somewhere around here. Okay. See if I can rush all the way up to the toilets. Otherwise these two are going to shit all over the floor. Like I said, this is totally not a reskin of Digimon World, the original one on the PlayStation. Oh, you two, shut up. We're going, we're almost there. If you shit on the floor now, I'm going to kill you both. There we go. I made it. I made it. Cool. Right, let's go back to the bloody power plant, because I'm pretty sure that's where I'm supposed to go. What we got? Burying seeds. Okay. She says it's the power plant, so we'll go back to the power plant. Oh, okay. I've never seen this entrance before. Alright, you know what? I'm going to go back to the power plant and then I'm going to check that out, because I've never actually noticed that before. Okay, let's go up here. This looks promising.
Thanks in advance.
Yeah. I'm supposed to do it here. Hey! Moved on to another bit of the game. Okay. I'll wait until tomorrow. Digisand and Digistone. I don't know what these do. But I'll keep collecting them. There we go. Hey. Now I'll feed these two. I love the funky music in this game. Alright, let's have that cleaned up to lemon. I'm just giving that to Growl One, apparently.
Ready to eat?
Are they full? I think. Alright, we'll check out that weird looking cave because we've got to wait 24 hours anyway before we can go back and examine that. So, I get the feeling that weird looking cave takes me back to the pirate ship with Black Agumon and Black Gabumon. But we will see in a few minutes. Find the Goblin Man, you want to fight? Yeah, I didn't think so. Little rookie little shit. Alright then. I've never noticed this cave before, so we're going to go inside and have a look. No planes, old cableway. Nope, definitely not been here before. I don't think, anyway. Okay. These guys definitely want to fight. I don't want to waste my energy on them. Ugh. Fine.
Okay. Alright.
Fucking knock them out. Like I said, totally not a reskin of the original Digimon World on PlayStation. That's definitely not what this game is. Fucking beat him, man.
What's wrong? Calm down.
Damn, Blue Marimon's pissed. Come on then, knock him out if you're pissed. They're fucking brave to be taking on a champion and an ultimate. They're rookies.
Good
At least Goblin Mon knew when a fight wasn't winnable. Alright, what have we got? Attack plugin and MP disc.
Good, that's it.
Okay. Is that the way we came, or is that the way we're going? Ugh, fine. I'll beat up him as well. Yeah. Don't pick a fight with an ultimate and a champion, because we're going to kick your ass. Come on, man. Kill him. He's dead. To all the people who are watching, welcome to the live stream. Don't forget to hit the follow button here on Twitch, or if you're watching this archived on YouTube, which all my Twitch streams are. Subscribe on there. If you're watching this live on Twitch, then head on over to youtube.com/JamesOfThunder and subscribe to me there. Ooh. Okay, how do I get you to join the city? Well then, I'll kick his ass. It's Kabu Terry, man. Can't be that hard. You watch him kick my ass.
Alright! You did it!
Oh, okay, he's weak as fuck. Yeah, I'll fight you.
Alright! You did it!
There we go. He's knocked out already. Fantastic. I thought he was gonna be, like, quite tough. Sweet. Come on then, Goblin Man. You want some? Oh god. Get away from me, I don't want to fight you. God, is that a mission?
Alright!
It's not that I'm scared to fight him, because, I mean, he's weak as shit, but...
Keep it up.
I just wanted to tease him a little bit, and then he called my bluff.
Alright!
Oh well. Didn't work out too well for him. Portable toilet, I needed one of those earlier. Oh man, I might as well knock these guys out. Why are they now not scared of me? They were scared of me to start off with.
Okay. You did it.
Doesn't bother me. I'll still kick their asses, but still.
Attack! Here goes. Good hit. Looking good. Good aim. Nice. Watch carefully. Good hit.
There we go. Okay. I think that's more or less everything we can do here. That's weird. Usually there's more you can do in the areas. Is that really all we can do here? That's disappointing, that is. Alright, who needs a ship? Items. Portable toilets. Alright, so it is fuck one that needs it then. I've already got to wait for Merriman to come over here as well. That's stupid, man. Right, that's disappointing. I wish there was more to do there rather than just kick some asses at some weak Digimon. At least I got Kabu Terry Man to join the sea, but that's not the point. I'd much rather there be something better to do. Wait. Huh? Okay, there's another entrance to get there. Alright. Fine by me. We'll go up here, because I can't remember what's up here. See if there's anything decent. I'm going to try and kill 24 in-game hours anyway, so... Might have to fight some red Veggie Monks. I don't see them getting scared. I think there are some up here. Smells like materials here. How do materials smell? I don't want to fight these two. Okay. Come on, make it quick. It's red Vegemon. How hard should it be?
Nice and calm.
Right, how much HP have they got? Okay? Well, Meramon's still kicking ass with over nice 8. Oh, no. Fuck you, Growlmon.
Attack.
You weak little shit.
Looking good.
I've got nothing to wake him up. Come on, hit him one. Why are you walking away?
Okay.
I hate that you can't actually control the Digimon during the fight. That makes them really... Why is he just walking away? What's he doing that for? What are you doing? What have you been doing? I'm going to have to just try and escape. He's just walking backwards. He was just walking, like, backwards. Time to use a special attack. I tried to just turn into just regular attack. Didn't do fuck all. Have to rest up Pokemon now. Then I'm going to check what they need to digivolve, because I haven't had a Mega yet, and Blue Meramon's close. I remember checking the stats, he's close to digivolving, and Growlmon, I can't remember how close he is to getting to Ultimate. Materials collected on the way in, blah 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 blah. Fine by me. Okay. I don't think I picked up the meat for the day, so I'll do that now. We're going to the training house, I'll rest up the Digimon and then I'll train them up a little bit. Feeding.
Over
like,
here.
Calm down. I love seeing like really strong Digimon get really pissed off over the fact that they can't eat.
I'm
hungry, give me food.
It's chow time.
Alright, I think they're full. Yep. Alright, let's check their history is what I need. Okay, he's nowhere near digivolving for anything. Let's check Pokemon. Alright, what's he need? Key points, question mark. Well, I got 4. It's usually 6. It usually needs 6. I can't see what those 3 on the far fucking right are. Okay. Although actually key digi I think counts. This is white. 22. is nowhere near heavy enough. I'm just going to have to keep getting victories with him. I think it's the best way of doing this, to be fair. Oh no, don't talk to Yaman. You're a man, even. Right, I think getting 30 victories is probably the quickest way of getting him to digivolve into an ultimate. I really don't know how I'm going to get Merrimon to digivolve, because I don't even know what the, what the conditions are he needs. Okay, this area is not usually, it's not usually this quiet. Okay, it's not quiet. I thought something was going to happen, like some sort of boss battle or something. Nope, instead of being chased by, like, shit ooze. What's that? I can't go down the cliff. Sleep in the water, fuck them. Sleep tight. God damn, they're pissed.
Okay, gather up.
Okay, items. Food.
Eat up.
Eat.
It's chow time.
I knew my man's still out, bloody hell. Things haven't left the area. Sure, if I leave the... Yep, they're retreating. They're acting just like Goblin Man. I think the game's confused. Because I didn't leave the area, it didn't change the new man into Goblin Man. But the game thinks they're Goblin Man, because Goblin Man is supposed to be out during the day. So... let's have a look. Okay, hasn't been 24 hours yet. I can't remember what time in the game I actually planted them. Go back and kill some Goblin Mon, I guess, to try and get Ground Mon's victories up to 30. Actually, there's some weak Digimon around here. Maybe. Maybe not. Beating up Goblin Mon it is then. Gonna keep beating up Digimon. Alright, what's that say? Digifriend up 3. Bond up 4, happiness up 4. Metal Greymon's Digivolution info.
Ready?
No, I don't wanna do that. I wanna have a look at Metal Greymon's Digivolution info. Right, history, fuck one. War Growlmon, Metal Greymon. Holy shit, 28,000 HP. I ain't going after that. Black War Growlmon. Yeah, I'm fine just going after Growlmon. War Growlmon even. 30 victories, time to beat us and Goblinmon. It'll waste plenty of in-game time anyway. What's this? Okay, I don't know whether that's big enough. What if I both? Nah, it's not. What if I both have got them one? Oh well, it just says I need to get 30 victories. It doesn't say how many I have to beat up at once. This goblin one's lucky. They need shits. I'll be back for him though.
Nice and calm.
All right. How many more victories do I need to get, man? I'll be getting close to it. I hate that this doesn't tell you how many victories you've had when it's one of the things you need to do. At least I don't think it does. Does it say victories there at all? I don't think so. It's one of the things you need to actually digivolve, and it's not one of the things that it tells you how many you've had. But you have to keep beating up weak Digimon then, and then hope he digivolves. Yeah, by the way, if anyone's wondering, that's how the digivolution system on this game works. It says, hang on, just give you a quick tutorial in the middle of this. Where it says key points, it tells you how many of each category above you need to get to digivolve. Normally it's about 6 to get to an ultimate level. So I'm going to assume that that's what it is for key points. You unlock it by each one that has a question mark by winning battles. So it will just be random. So you'll win a battle and it will say digivolution point for whatever, strength or whatever, has been unlocked, and it'll actually tell you what you need. So the ones that are highlighted blue are the ones that you have got. The ones that are red are ones you haven't got. So yeah, that's how this works, pretty much. You don't need to achieve all the things that it's got listed there, but at least, you know, the amount to the number of the key points that it has listed, at least. If that makes any sense, I'm really bad at explaining to it. I'm really bad at explaining the Digivolution thing on this game. Because it is very convoluted, the way they've done it, but this game is, in many, many ways, inferior to Cyber Sleuth. But, yeah, it's enjoyable for what it is. I guess that's the important part. It's like they've really tried to recreate Digimon World on the PS1. But they've cut out a lot of the bullshit that was involved in that game. And they haven't made it perfect. There's still a lot of bullshit from that game that's kind of spilled over into this one. But they're at least conscious of the fact that it's coming out in a different era. When gaming isn't spoon-fed to you necessarily, but it's not do it yourself as much as it was back in the day. And I've played games in the 90s. It does get very tedious as well, as you can see. I'm trying to get my 30 victories to get Growlmon to Digivolve, and it can get very tedious to do that, but you gotta do it if you want to actually get stronger. Watch carefully. At least this bloody Goblinmon is so easy to beat. Let's check. I'm thinking I'm nowhere near it yet. Oh, hang on. 6, just like I thought. So, I think Key Digi actually counts. So, that means I've got 5. It's fine by me. Let's check to see if it's been 24 hours since the illegal seeds were planted yet.
Over here.
Gotta feed these little bastards first though.
Eat up. Eat up.
There we go. Cutscene.
What is this flower? It makes me feel kind of ill.
Seen a flower like this.
Talmon did say that it was a seed of unclean data that shouldn't be in this world. It definitely isn't a flower from the digital world.
Himari, do you think we should take the flower?
No. He told us just to report what happened to the seed. We don't know what'll happen if we pluck it.
Which obviously means someone's gonna pluck it.
Let's leave the strange flower here and just go and tell Talmon what we saw.
Okay,
we'll head back to Talmon first.
Unplug the damn thing. Okay. Let's have a read of the email then. Digimail. Going back to Talmon. Okay. Going back to Talmon zone. which is irritating because that's far as fuck. Damn, this one's putting up a fight.
Good hit.
Or not. Am I any closer to the 30 victories at this point? Okay, let's check. It's really, really fucking, just gets really pointless. Repetitive as well, just trying to digivolve, it's really repetitive. That's the word I was looking for. Go on then, let's beat up a Gutsumon. Does that fight seem like a good idea now? Right, where are we going? Damn, I can't see where I'm going. That's another thing I like about this game as well. There's very, very varied places to travel. Server Desert. I don't think that's where I need to go. Oh, I think it is, actually. I think it is. And they need a shit now. Holy crap, does Blue Marimon have over 11,000 HP? That's not what I did to that. Okay, maybe not. This guy's feeling brave.
Watch carefully. Good.
supposed to be the other way around. These guys are, get brave when you get close to them. Little gubby little shit's supposed to be brave when you're far away. Toilet, there we go, that's what I need.
Ready?
Alright, which one do I need to give it to? Is it Growlmon or Blue Marimon? Growlmon. Here's the shitter. And I'm out of Guinness. I'm now sad. Is that the way I came, or is that the way I'm going? Oh, this gets really confusing at times. I honestly don't know. I think this is the way I'm going. Black Gururumon. Nice. Let's unleash some special attacks on him. Holy crap, I'm really, I'm gonna have to use these specials.
Nice and calm. You can take it.
Oh, stop walking away, he's walking away again, little prick.
Looking good.
Marimon really doesn't want to fight, does he? Okay. Let's see. Attack plugin, what's it? Increases attack. Restores 500 HP.
Okay.
Stop walking away, what the fuck's Marimon doing?
Here I go. That's right, looking good. Good, just like that.
Oh.
You did it, keep it up.
Damn.
Now. Now. Nice.
There we go, knocked him out finally. Learned attack skill, spin attack. Pokemon is seriously injured. Okay, that's fine by me.
Okay.
I got bandages and shit, that'll make him feel better.
Ready?
Medicine, actually, medicine's better. Right, now he's healed, apparently. Still 500 HP. We need MP as well. I got 33 of the fucking things. Let's see. Yep, they're all ready. This is the right way, isn't it? It gets really confusing because one end of the area that you're in looks exactly like the other end. Okay. Is that Impmon? No. Yeah, I know about Logic Volcano. I just thought this was someone we could bring back to the sea. Maybe not. Nope, that's the way I came in. There's another gate there I've never been through.
Watch carefully.
Holy shit, that did not do any damage at all. Holy crap, I'm running away from this battle. Wait, how do I run away from the battle? Yep, that's how you do it. I will not be able to beat this dude. Okay, right. Let's start again. And I'm going to avoid him this time because I ain't doing that. My Digimon are way too weak to deal with that. Wait, up in there? Oh, I got darker. Okay, where is he? I thought it was just a Gatsumon. I thought I could just walk right through him. Maybe he's got no interest in me now. Nah, the Digimon that look weak, they really ain't, so I ain't fighting him. I thought it was going to be a walk in the park. Didn't realise it was going to be that hard. Alright, let's check this now. Still under 30. Okay, that's where Berdramon was. No! Get away! Shoo! Oh, goddamn.
Watch carefully.
Alright, kick his ass. Oh, okay, he's weaker for some reason.
You did it. This is it. Let's go! You did it! Okay!
Alright, keep an eye on the HP. I was ignore that and my Digimon get knocked out. Kick his ass.
There you go. You did it.
There we go. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. They're exhausted, so I'm going to check to see if I'm anywhere near the 30 yet. Nope. Alright, attack skill. Fire tower, or... Spin attack 485. There we go. They've got stronger attacks now, so that should help. There's two of them over there, but I'm not gonna fight them because my Digimon are exhausted right now. And I got no way of making them rest until they go to sleep, so.
You're back. So tell me, what became of the illegal seed? I see. It grew into a flower.
That's what we said. Does this mean that you'll help us now? Otherwise, we're going to drag you back with us if we have to.
Ah. I really didn't want it to come to this. but I'm going to have to speak with that old fossil.
Old fossil? You mean Gigimon?
Well, I haven't used this in a while, but here we go.
Whoa! What's going on?
It's a space portal. If I had been to a place before, I can enter the coordinates and open a door that goes straight there. It takes a lot of strength, though, so I can't do it too often.
Where does it go?
That stuck-up bearded geezer's place.
Stuck-up? He means Gigimon, right? That means it goes to Flotia. Does Toemon hate Gigimon? Well, he seems to like criticizing him. There's no point in overthinking this. Come on, Rika. See you there.
Wait, Toemon's a dude. Sounds like a girl to me.
Eccentric Toemon back to the city for the first time in a long while.
This is why people don't like hanging out with you, old man.
I see you're as rude as always.
So you two are friends?
We both like arguing. I guess that's a type of friendship.
And what is this about a machine Draymond detector? According to this tamer, things are pretty serious.
I've completed the basic logic, and I've just about managed to make a prototype. But if there isn't a large abnormal data wave, it can't detect it. Its range is limited to within this city.
Thing is, this problem is bigger than just Flotia.
I see. The illegal seed bloomed into a flower.
Yes. The enforcer must...
must be malfunctioning. This is the worst-case scenario. I never imagined things were this bad.
However, that doesn't mean it stopped operating entirely.
Hey! Could you knock it off? Please stop talking about things without explaining them to us.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The digital world is equipped with a self-cleaning feature to prevent data corruption. If it was functioning correctly, an unclean object like the illegal seed would not be able to take root.
So, you mean the self-cleaning function is broken?
That's how it looks.
So, if this self-cleaning feature was working, then the machine Draymond wouldn't be attacking?
Well, who knows if the machine Draymond were caused by it malfunctioning, or if they caused it to malfunction.
There is no
Stop saying machine Draymond, it's machine Draymond.
I had intended to only observe and not influence. However, it is impossible to meditate on the flow when the world is in such grave danger.
So you'll help?
It seems I have no choice. I will take over the creation of the machine Draymond detector.
Wouldn't it be better to fix the self-cleaning function before making a machine Draymond detector? Then the machine Draymond issue would be automatically solved.
That'd be impossible. We wouldn't know where to begin.
I see. I thought it was a good idea.
Hey, can we take a break until the machine is ready?
I'm afraid not. I need you to gather residents for the city. Restoring the city will mean more operational facilities, which will help us deal with the anomaly.
Don't forget to train your partners. There is going to be difficult work ahead once the detector is complete.
Okay, Yukimura, let's get training.
I like your attitude.
Let's go and find Digimon outside of the city who need our help. Okay!
Wait a second. I want to give you this.
Received a Taoistic Charm from Toemon.
I use this Taoistic Charm to locate coordinates whenever I open up a space portal gate. As long as you have this charm, I'll be able to open up a gate to your coordinates. Once a gate is open, it won't disappear unless I close it. It takes a lot of energy, so we can't use it too much. Also, You can't open the gate from your end. I think it may prove useful to you, if you use it wisely.
You should let Kota and Himari have one too. Don't be stingy.
Don't comment on things you don't understand. I only have one Taoistic charm.
You must really like this tamer if you're willing to hand over something so precious.
Well, this one has two partners and defeated a Mega Machine Draymond. So I am curious.
I understand. We're counting on you.
Okay, now.
Even the soundtrack's just like the original Digimon World. I don't know whether you can hear that actually on the stream. I think the actual in-game sounds. Yeah, a little bit. Check mine. No! Wrong button, wrong button. I'm gonna sit back. Digimon, let's have a look. I got something about Flojo I need to talk to you about. Oh, for fuck's sake, I've just been there. I don't know if that's a new email or an old one. Let me go back and check anyway. It's not gonna take too much time out of my way. Big exclamation mark over there, so I'm assuming so. Why did it send me out the house if I needed to go back in the house? start to grow. Time to go and get our apprentices from Logic Volcano then. Nope, that's the wrong way. Oh, for fuck's sake, now they need shit, so you kidding me? Motherfuckers. Still don't have 30 victories with Growlmon yet. Okay, they both want to sleep.
Okay, now. Time for bed. Okay, gather up.
No. I'm gonna send them back to sleep again.
Here you go. You hungry? Nice and calm. Good hit. Yeah, good.
Okay. I do doubt it, but I'm gonna see if I've actually got the Digivolve, like enough victories to Digivolve into Wargreymon yet. Not yet. It'd be nice if it told you how many victories you do have, since it's one of the classifications you need to actually Digivolve, but meh. Right then. Which way are we going? Which way? Okay, let's get off my back.
That's right.
Okay, this way. Well, then let's test out their new special attacks. This is all just adding towards the amount of victories I've had with Growlmon. Which is gonna make it even easier for me to Digivolve him into War Growlmon. Well then. Yeah, that was something.
Watch carefully. You did it. Okay. Good hit.
Again, I was really confused. I think we're going this way. Yeah, there's Black Garuru, man. No doubt he's going to want to fight again.
All right.
Need more MP.
Right.
Okie dokie.
Nice and calm. This is it.
Yeah! Okay, that ain't gonna hit. Oh, shit, it did actually.
Okay. Nice. Okay. Nice. Okay. That's right. All right.
Go on, hit him with a big one.
Looking good.
So he restores 1,500 HP.
Here goes. Nice and calm.
There we go. Black Rune runs down. Okay. Think it's just up here now. Yeah. Logic Volcano, there we go. Alright, I need to take out the fucking toilets now. This is one just over there. I think that's one of the dudes that Talman asked me to get. And Merriman's the other one, so should be easy enough, I guess. No, I don't want to know about Logic Volcano. Okay, maybe that's not one of the people I'm supposed to get for Talman. I know Merriman is. I remember seeing Merriman's name. Let's see if she sent an email about it. No. Oh, fine then. I'll give this another try. I feel like I'm gonna regret doing this though. Need more MP. Fuck's sake. Holy shit, he's not getting damaged at all.
Nice and calm. Hurry, get up.
Good aim. Nice.
Why is this thing so fucking strong? What the hell?
I don't believe it.
Okay, Merriman's knocked out.
Watch carefully.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do the smart thing and run away. For some reason, I just can't beat this damn Digimon. Okay, I'm gonna check the status. What's HP? 1. Fuck. Alright. Oh, I got 30 victories. So theoretically, that should be 6 points. So we should digivolve pretty soon, I would think. Blue Merriman is nowhere near digivolving into his mega, so.
Ready?
Oh, yeah, I need to recover in Merriman's HP, otherwise, regular Merriman's gonna knock him the fuck out. That's literally the best I can do. I have to try and slip past him. Why the fuck is he so strong? Fuck.
All right.
He's about to be weak. Need more MP. Great. Okay, he's not that strong. That's fine.
Nice and calm.
That's fine by me.
That's right.
Blue Merriman is injured. That's fine. That sounds way more heartless than it's supposed to be. But it is fine, because I got medicine.
Over here.
Okay. Medicine for Blue Marimon. Nope, more. There we go. Go on then. Got time to kick your ass too.
Okay.
This should do it. Yeah.
Blue Marimon's injured again.
Okay,
you do
know
how to keep getting fucking injured, don't you? God damn. Bandage. Covers 500 HP. There we go. A bit more HP recovering items because Marimon is really fucked. Don't know what that is, but I got it. Okay, so we're looking for Marimon then. He's steering the fuck clear of me. Nope. That's another one of them things that was like almost taking me out at the start. Okay. Who's that? Omni Shout Man. Okay. Who we got over here? Ah, fine. I'll fight all three of them. They can't be that hard. I say that and... Bloody hell! Nah! $500 HP now? Fuck's sake!
We lost?
Oh, you prick.
This can't be happening.
Oh, you prick. Tamer level's now 12. They need bandages, so there's Vemon. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, looks like it's Patamon and needs to torture his boy shit then. Nope. Nobody got bandages apparently.
Okay, gather up.
Bandage. They're going to rest up to recover some HP and then we're going to go back out to Logic Volcano. Okay, they're not happy. I no longer need to get as many victories as possible to digivolve Growlmon. So that's a good thing. Just, when the fuck is he going to digivolve? Sometimes it can really take the piss. Like, even when you've met all the objectives and it's like... It won't make you digivolve. Actually, there is one thing I haven't tried yet. Items. That kind of is it. Okay. No, can't be bothered fighting these Digimon again. I don't need to get the 30 victories anymore. No, get away from me, Gutsumon. Right, let's see if we can dodge all the Digimon here. Is that a Numomon? Garamon. Holy fucking shit, that's fast. Damn. Holy shit. Being chased by literal shit. That's right, Growlmon. You slow down, Black Garurumon. He's gonna catch up with me, you know. Nah, he's giving up. Right then. I'm pretty sure... that first dude is one of the people that Talmon asked me to get, but literally nothing's Ready? Working with that, so items. Yeah. Hunk of meat, I'm gonna give that just to fuck my try and raise up his weight.
Here you go. You hungry?
Okay. Then I have to try and find Meramon, because I know Meramon is one of the Digimon that Talmon wants me to recruit to the city. I can't remember what the other one was. I'm pretty sure it's the one at the start of the Logic Volcano entrance, but I can't be 100% sure on that, so I am not sure at all what I'm meant to do with that. So, well, you can fuck off. Okay, what's happening? Oh, Growlmon's digivolving, finally. War Growlmon. It's gotta be War Growlmon. Yep, there he is. Big beastie bastard right there. War Growlmon orange. I don't want to test him out in a battle just yet, because this is a pointless battle. Wow, this dude's stronger than I remember.
Nice. Yeah, just like that. Here goes. Here goes. That's right. You're doing it.
Holy shit, Meramon's taking a lot of damage.
Good hit. All right.
So I'm about to take out this dude now anyway, so... So that was relatively easy. Alright, let's have a look. How many of the parameters I've got to actually digivolve Pokemon into the Mega Form I actually have unlocked. I need 8 and I've got 1. I'm off to a good start. Got a long way to go, but I'm off to a good start. So... he doesn't even want to fight yet for some reason. Those two dudes over there aren't gonna... Well, they are gonna want to fight, but they're not Meramon. Let's see if Meramon's here. Who we got? Who's that? Oh, damn! No.
Come take this.
What the fuck?
Crap. This is the worst.
Where the fuck's Meramon?
Please wake up.
Hey, this is different. Is this the new town? Okay. That's pretty fucking cool.
I've been waiting for you. The machine Draymond detector is ready.
We did a quick survey of the whole area with it, but we didn't pick up any signs of machine Draymond. But there are indications of an alien data wave that might be caused by an altered form. The location is in Server Desert, in a village where a lot of Digimon live.
If there is an altered form there...
Oh, I know where she's on the road.
...these could do horrific damage.
We can't let that happen. Yukimura, we're going to Server Desert now.
Yes, sir.
Don't be so hasty. If we reduce the number of city protectors, this place will also be in danger. We have to be careful not to create more problems by fixing this one.
No need to worry about that.
Himari! And who is that?
Rika! Digivolve from Salamon to Gatomon!
What? Rika? Why?
Because Rika wanted to protect the residents of the city from those violent Digimon, of course. Leave the city to us. We'll take care of it. Yep, you can leave it all to Rika.
Wow. That's really impressive, Himari and Rika. Yukimura and I will do our part, too. Let's go.
Yes. Let's go, Kota.
How nice to be so young and full of energy.
From the information we've collected, there still doesn't seem to be any indication of a machine Draymond. If we don't find it in time, Kota and Yukimura may be in danger too. I think you should go.
Okay. Didn't expect any of this.
Got a second? Made my day.
Marimon. Okay.
Made my day.
Obi-Mon and Marimon have joined. I don't know how. I won't complain. I don't even know where the door is. There we go. Wow, I've got no idea where the fuck I even am. What's that? Okay, it just says move whenever you go to a new place. It doesn't tell you where you're moving to. Damn, they're pissed off with me. Floatier Business District. Damn, what's that into them? Moody little shits. Okay, they're okay tired. Now. That's what it is.
Time for bed. Ready? Here you go. It's chow time. Ready to eat? You hungry?
Agricultural District. Okay, that's where they grow the meat. Okay, there's like a load of new features now. I like that. Once you think you really understand how to play this game, they throw a load more stuff at you. So let's see. Huh. so much more stuff I've got access to now. I love it. Right, they need to use the toilets, which apparently is there. Great. I didn't even know where it was. I didn't even recognise it. Oh, I'm starting getting pissed off now. Fucking hell. That's Gigi's house. Trying to find the training place to train them, but also to make them rest. Don't know where it is. Yeah, screw it. I know where it is I'm going. Server desert. At least this place hasn't changed. Know where I'm going now. I am getting comments. I do not know how to check them on the actual website, unfortunately. I don't know if they've changed anything on the website, whether I'm just being a retard here, but yeah, if you're wondering why I'm not replying to your comments, it's because I can't see your comments. I am being alerted that you're getting them though, so there is that. I know this is a big city in the desert where a load of Digimon live. And I know there's an alien looking Digimon down here somewhere. So this is probably where I need to go next to the story. This isn't where I'm supposed to go. Okay. The map on this game is a decent size. There's always something new to look at. Crap. Fuck.
Okay. Yeah.
We already got MP discs. I get the feeling my Digimon are gonna get knocked the fuck out again.
That's the way. That's right.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll have to run away. Stop Maramon from getting knocked the fuck out. Because he really would be. It's this purple Gabumon, man. There we go, let's talk to this dude. You were not a help at all. You were supposed to help me.
Nice
prick.
That's right. Looking good. Go. There you go. You did it. All right.
Marowan's gonna get knocked out.
That's right. Looking good.
See, that purple Gobble Man's just like focusing on Merriman.
Yeah. Okay. Nice.
I don't even know if Merriman stayed alive for all that.
Look at you. Okay now.
Plaster then. Or a bandage. Damn, these little shits are fast. The fuck away from me. Holy fuck. There we go.
Ready?
What a nanny line. That's not good. Meat.
It's chow time.
God damn. Get away. Server desert, server tower. Pretty sure server tower was where I was meant to go. But I've been pretty sure about a lot of stuff that I'm pretty sure I read but never actually did read. So maybe not. That's a growl, man. Damn, everyone's after me. Get the fuck away from me. Okay. I feel like I'm safe in here. I'm not sure though. So they point to this tower. I don't think there's any point to this tower at all. It's like I ran all the way past all of them for nothing. I don't even know what I'm... Oh!
Looking good. Now, come on.
Blue Marowan has 0 HP. Oh no, Wolf Marowan has 0 HP. Right, both my Digimon are dead again. I don't even know where the fuck I'm meant to be going.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I'm sure one of my Digimon are gonna die soon.
Okay, gather up!
I don't even know where I can get them to rest, because I don't even know where the training thing is. Alright, what I'm going to do... I'm going to check the history, so I can see if they're any closer to Digivolving. I've got two, at least, for Merriman. Can raise his strength and his speed. I don't know about stamina, because I don't know what that actually says, because my face is in the way. I can make a start on that. Yeah, Digimail, that's what I want. Server Desert. Dead End Tower in the western part. Okay. Okay, I think that's okay, more or less all I want to do today. I'll have a little explore around the new fucking... Oh, I got 5 points. Okay, so gain life. Life gain from Digivolution. Already got that. Further increase in natural life. Already got that. Okay. Tree type, small, happy bonus. Nope. Digivolve type. Parameters, raise. Already got that. Already got that. Okay, parameters. Rise when partner Digimon. Blah, blah, blah. Insufficient to be. Okay, I need 8 for that. Ugh, I don't know what to do. Yeah, why not? Might as well spend some of these points. Okay. Yeah, we'll save it. Yeah, again, this is actually a manual save game, not an auto save game, which is annoying if you forget about that. So, I think I'm going to end the stream right here. If you're watching this live on Twitch, hit the follow button. I'd really appreciate that. Also, head on over to youtube.com/JamesOfThunder to watch this video when it's archived over on YouTube, which all my live streams over here are. If you're watching this archived on YouTube, please subscribe and head on over to twitch.tv/JamesOfThunder to catch all my future live streams on there. So, thank you for watching this. Really appreciate the support, and I'll see you next time.